Fine Art Gallery in Breckenridge, Colorado. I am putting together the video right now, uploading the edited video, speeded up, of my shots in the gallery itself today. And then I'm on One True Media. I'm just getting ready to upload some pictures, and then I'll upload the videos after they upload onto the computer. I'll be heading to Tahoe City, California tomorrow. I'll stop in Salt Lake. That's as far as I'm going to get tomorrow night. It's about the halfway point, and then I'll head across the desert, Salt Flats, to Reno, and then up to Truckee and down to Tahoe City. I don't know how much video I'm going to be putting out after I get there, because I'm going to take about 10 days and just relax. I probably will be working on my Sacagawea piece, because I want to get that base blocked. The show in Tahoe won't start until the 28th of this month. And if any of you are near Lake Tahoe, California, and Tahoe City, come on by to the Boatworks Mall and watch me work. I'll be there through the weekend, Labor Day weekend, on the 28th through whatever. If you want to find out more information about the show or my appearance there, if you're close by and you can run up there to see it, call 530-581-5111. That's the James Harrell Gallery at the Boatworks Mall in Tahoe City, California. That's where I'll be appearing. Would love to meet some of you guys and see my videos if you live nearby. That'll be it for now. I don't know if I'll have any videos except for when I work on Sacagawea, and I'm not sure when I'm going to start working on her. I'm going to take a couple of days and just relax once I get to Tahoe. And, so that's the video for today, and I hope you've enjoyed them. It sort of seems to me like I'm putting together home movies, and nothing's worse than home movies. Anyway, I'm going to go back to working on the video and get this uploaded to the YouTube and to my blog.